After considering the ABCs of John 7, 1 through 39, you've likely discovered some cultural and contextual aspects to the Feast of Tabernacles that are already shedding light on the passage. If you skip over the next step, observation, you might miss the principles you've come to the text to uncover. Observation involves asking questions like a reporter. Who is involved? What happened? What was taught? When, where, and how did it happen? And finally, why did it happen? This video will teach you how to use the highlighting tool to help you make observations in John 7, 1 through 39. The first step to observing a passage involves seeking the Holy Spirit's guidance and reading the passage a number of times. From the library menu, open the Lexham English Bible. Enter John 7, 1 through 39 in the reference box, hit Enter, and logos will populate a panel on the right. Next, click Tools at the top of the logos window and select Highlighting. A panel will appear on the left with a range of highlights. You can change a word's color by selecting a word or phrase in your Bible that you want to call out, clicking solid colors to expand the palette, and then selecting a foreground color. We'll scroll down, select Thirsty, and make the foreground blue. Or we can bring attention to a word or phrase like living water by selecting it and choosing a highlighter pen to bring yellow to the background, just like a standard highlighter. In answer to the question who is involved, you could select words like his brothers, the Jews, the crowd, and inhabitants of Jerusalem, and use a highlighter pen to highlight them in orange. Choose different colors for words that answer the other questions: what, where, when, why, and how. If you make a mistake, simply select the word again, or all the words, and click Erase at the top of the highlighting palette. The Emphasis Markup palette offers many other highlighting options, like boxing off a word such as feast in John 7:37, or changing references to Old Testament scripture to bold text. For example, you can bold John 7:38 to bring attention to the fact that it is an Old Testament reference to Isaiah 44:3, Isaiah 55:1, and Isaiah 58:11, and Zechariah 14:8. The inductive precept markup option at the bottom of the palette provides additional highlighting styles you can use. Select the phrases Galilee, the temple courts, and Jerusalem, and choose the markup style for location to answer the question, where did this event occur? What's most important is creating a highlighting strategy that works for you. Logos will save any highlight you make. Now, pause the video and take a few minutes to read John 7, 1 through 39 more than once. As you read, ask yourself the 5W and the H questions and highlight your answers to bring them into greater focus. The highlighting tool effectively brings attention to your answers to who, what, where, when, why, and how by giving you visual cues to important information in the text. In our next video, we'll continue the observation step by learning how to take notes in Logos of the patterns and insights that arose from this video.